Well, I think non-discrimination is nearly a superhuman right, because all other human rights violations occur in practice in a discriminatory way. Fortunately, nowhere everyone's human rights are violated, but it's always human rights of some people, and these people are always chosen in a discriminatory way. And non-discrimination is also an issue of rule of law, because if you respect the rule of law, then people are not discriminated, and of human dignity. And my personal experience as an outsider in armed conflict has been for economic social rights that if there is shortage because of a general situation and everyone suffers, this is much less humiliating than the much more frequent situation where some people are hungry, some people have no shelter, some people have no access to health, while others have, and this is always due to discrimination. And finally, as a lawyer and a law professor, non-discrimination is for me an entry point for the justice system to protect economic, social, and cultural rights, because obviously courts cannot really provide food and shelter. But what courts can always ensure is that people are not discriminated against in the access to these economic, social, and cultural rights.